I don't know if I'm changing over. In the moonlight, I can't kill this feeling sober. So I start to come alive.
Hey guys, so we took the delivery of our new car and now we are heading towards home. We just did puja. Hello guys, so this is day 2 after buying this car. So yesterday it was my mom dad's anniversary and also we purchased a Javed. So this is Kiger DT MT top variant RXZ. I've purchased the red color with black roof on it. The car is giving me almost around like 13 km per liter mileage. And the speaker system, oh man, the speaker system is excellent, on point. I can't even compare the speaker system because it has like 4 speakers with 4 tuners and the audio quality is like top notch. Right now I'm driving on eco mode, so there are like 3 modes. So there is like eco, normal and sports. So my service intervals are like 2000 kilometers, then 10,000 kilometers, then 20,000 kilometers and so on. So I'm planning to drive on like eco mode for first 2000 kilometers to check the fuel efficiency and everything about this car. Rest, the transmission, manual transmission is excellent. The gear shifts are very smooth. Storage, yeah, so the storage space is like on the point. So there are 4 water holders on each door. The boot space is excellent. And also in the center armrest, there is like tons amount of space. There are like 2 glove boxes. So in terms of storage, this car is like excellent. Talking about leg space, is like wonderful in this car, especially if you will take the front seat completely behind. And if you'll go behind and sit, even the 6 foot taller guy can sit easily. So leg space is like very good. I'll show you, come here.
This car has got very good leg space. So this seat is completely behind and I am 5'4" and I can easily sit over here and there's still space available. Also the underside support is excellent. My brother is almost around 5'10", 5'11". He can easily sit and see how comfortably he is sitting.
Well, I'm not expert about this car so I'm reviewing. I'm just sharing my opinions. After buying this car, I thought I should share my views over this car and what things I liked and what not. Stay tuned for one video. Like in that video, I'm gonna tell you 10 things I love about this car and 10 things I hate about this car. So for now, I'm signing off.